Too late, losers. I got last game. Four-finger discount. So crazy lady destroyed all the rest. When will they learn? Video games don't kill people. They just kill their minds. And the crowd goes wild.
Alright, we're ready to start. Next person.
Eat my dust, dust eaters. How am I gonna get that new game?
Who cares? Video games are so late 90s. Illegal fireworks are all the rage now. Better make it snappy, though, if you want to be part of this trend.
Bye bye, May. It's time for some loading. Bart Simpson style. Chinese frog launchers, please.
Here you go, 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. They'll blow you away.
Sorry, bot. I can't serve both to a minor. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
It always does. Let's do this and see if we put time ones out.
Service.
Respect. Jackson Logan, Bart Simpson style. I fought the law and I won!
Okay, that machine's finished.
Oh, this is too cool for school!
Come on, Mario Young.
You're all mine.
Should go watch the camera. I'm not gonna kill you right now, though.
Hey, Jabba the Fat. You know where I can get a copy of Bone Storm 2?
Yes, I have no time to converse with you. I must be the first to register my disgust on the internet regarding the new McBain film. The action was dismal, and the nudity was frustratingly fleeting. I barely got going.
Quick, to the Batmobile!
Yes, I suppose, but must we call it that?
It's time for some road game. Part 6 is done.
That's it! I need more power! Is quite futile. Professor Frank posted a message on my news group, alt.furryanimals.fanfiction.net, that he had bought up all the remaining video games.
Oh.
Thank you not to moan in my mid-sized vehicle.
I know.
I don't remember this being here before. Lisa did it. I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.